put in your heart and desire. Relight to refuel the fire. Energized to realize all the heights we pass by as we flies on the way. Put in full soul and we learn out so our bodies don't burn out. The turnout will blow you away.
Listen up, this is the song of glory. And of course, it just starts with one simple story. Rapture, Fatsia, ends Megillah, where the marks salutatory.
Anticipatory, supplicatory, explanatory, communicatory.
One who learns Torah is loved, laudatory. So cut and dry, no feeling, becomes inquisitory. Ezekiel 20:25, close, condemnatory.
How about not teaching with the tune is criminatory.
By singing our studies, making songs at Atari. It brings them to life in a whole new category.
It shows how much we love them, congratulatory.
And it helps us to remember as a repertory.
Put in your heart and desire. Relight to refuel the fire. Energized to realize all the heights we pass by as we fly on the way. Put in full soul when we learn out so our bodies don't burn out. The turnout will blow you away.
When teaching to students like Tori and Corey, whether in class, at home, or in the dormitory, educated by commandments that are obligatory,
with by subtle fun examples and amusing allegory,
bring learning to life in an observatory.
Have a heart when study system of circulatory.
Act out history with reclaiming territory.
Make everything cool, hip, and hunky-dory.
By singing our studies, making songs at Atari,
it brings them to life in a whole new category.
It shows how much we love them, congratulatory.
And it helped us to remember,
as remember Tari.
Put in your heart and desire. Relight and refuel the fire. Energized to realize all the heights we pass by as we fly on the way. Put in full soul when we learn.